then there's 2-3 weeks left, and then before you know it's the same thing. Then when you're out, you then call up your friends and you meet your friends, and this is all a distant memory. You can't afford to not be focused. So any emotional ways you're feeling about your friends or whatever, you have to just put that in the back of your mind and be like, I am here for a reason, I am this far in. I'm no longer Erica from before, I'm a different kind of Erica. So you need to show that side, because people are watching you, they want to see that strong, independent Erica side. You've been on your own for how many years now? So you can't be on your own for 3 more weeks in this house.
I always had people.
You don't need much people around you here. Everyone's in groups anyway. At this point now, everyone's already been shady. You already know people don't care about you here. I stood up. I had to stop. The only people care about here is Dorothy and Uzo, because they didn't stand up.
New.
Yeah, I think this is neutral. I think it's people from Fair Money the Bus. I think genuinely like is Uzo and Dorothy. But people here will generally like those two. Do you understand?
Mm-hmm.
That's why they didn't stand up.
Mm-hmm.
Apart from that, you can't trust anybody.
Definitely.
Yeah, that's how it is. So you didn't come into to look for anyone's trust, man. I really know I can't trust people.
I'm not thinking of coming here to trust people. Yeah,
it's just you make the company there. If you want to go and sit with Dora and crack Drake with Dora, she's not going to say, Erica, go away.
Nobody's saying that. Don't worry, see, this is what's pointless. Don't worry.
How's the pointless? I'm trying to help you.
Yeah, you're making just. I don't know if you're deliberately misunderstanding everything I'm saying. I just don't feel understood.
I understand completely what you're saying. I'm trying to make you snap out of that.
This approach doesn't work for everybody.
I think it's an approach that you need. Do you want a hug?
No.
Come.
No.
Just come.
Don't worry, I'm fine.
Sometimes a hug will solve it.
Yeah, but no one's offered like that. No.
How do you want me to offer you a hug?
Don't worry, I don't want a hug right now, honestly. Don't worry. Wait, I'm fine.
I know you're fine. You're going to be fine. There's not a big thing to be fine about. But I'm going to hug you.
Then I'll go if you want to hug me.
I'm trying to hug you now. Come.
Wait.
Stop thinking about it too much. It's just
that. No, I'm not thinking about you are it. I'm thinking about it.
Answer, come.
I'm still thinking.
About a hug or about what?
Anything I said to you earlier.
So you don't have to hug me and think about it.
Okay, we don't have a body.
We got somebody.
This is what we do.
And this is your method.
5 years later.
4 years later, I always get one say she don't use, say everything don't tight now. Mm. You know, I go say, are you sure? Say everything don't tight now. As you won't correct that, I go say, wait, protection. You get one.